Welcome back to Might and Magic 10 Legacy. So, chests. Two of them, riddles that I did not know. One of them, I'm rather ashamed, this one I'm not. Also, I missed something else, but this is a mushroom without the slash. That would help a lot. Yeah, it didn't even dawn on me at all. Just didn't even think about it. I guess I can attribute it to not liking mushrooms. I guess I could do that. Where was that other chest? I don't remember. It's probably in the floor down. Also, yeah, I noticed that when I was going editing the last part, and yeah, there's a relic inside of it. Kind of want that. Staff of the Lyre. Hopefully I pronounced that right. It's going to be better than whatever that it does. So that's two of the things I missed. I think there's also a secret passageway that I missed somewhere. I seem to remember it when I was fiddling around in this building. I didn't go too far out of it though. Is it on this floor? A place that I didn't go? Or is it this? I do remember one secret that I missed. Can't remember where it is. There are spells in the game that should reveal that kind of thing, but, actually, let's do that. I mean, I already have Spike. And I guess that does help, but I'm not they might stack, I have no idea. That and Whispering Shadows is probably more reliable. Oh yeah, the room with teleporting things. Yeah, forget about this. Did I get this? Is this it? I have a head, I have a tail, but I haven't got a body. What am I? This is the one I am embarrassed that I didn't think of. Yeah. Yeah, it's just a coin. I'm kind of embarrassed that I didn't realize that. Eh. Yeah, I opened these off-screen, just for gits and shiggles. And yeah, that shield was crap last time, too. Although one of them gave me something good, which is a little disappointing. The fact that I didn't get that. Am I done here besides... Oh, yeah. I was like, why did I go around the room so strange? Oh wait, that's right, it explodes. Where was that? Could have swore there was one passageway I missed for secrets. Either that or my brain is inventing things that I didn't actually do. I mean, it's been about a month since I last played the game. It hasn't been that long, but it's been quite a while. I mean, I've gotten some good stuff out of this place, but nothing really too important. Yeah. Hold on. I could have swore there was one more gate. One more secret that I didn't go through. I really don't remember. Hopefully I'm not just imagining things. You know what? Hold on. I'm gonna... Let's save. Just to, do this, and if I find it, I'll be back. Just because I really feel like I missed a secret at some point. Hopefully I'm not just making it up in my own brain and convincing myself. You ever do that? Horrible things, that. Here we go. Yeah, it's actually on the top floor, right up top. It's not that hard to find. Good. I wasn't making things up. Do you know how happy that makes me? You got a flute? Okay. How does a flute help me? I don't understand. Anyway, I will meet you back downstairs, all the way down at the bottom. I've gotten a few things out of this place that, I don't even know what they're for. Although, what kind of blind LP shows absolutely everything? What should I be doing right now? I gotta go in Carthel. That might take a while. I don't know where any of that is. Ripley's in Carthel. Another reason to go that guy. Carthel. Might be a while for that. Might be a while for that. No idea where that guy is. Find the Carthel sewers. I'm in that area. Can't do that yet, I don't think. Intercept some waters. Still looking for the obelisk. So it really, really, really looks like I should be doing trying to get into Carthel. I have, like 7 quests that will go to say go to Carthel? You guys cast Shadow, isn't that right? Let's go this way first. Also, is my sound off? No, it's just really quiet. Okay. That's a big pig. That's a lot of big pigs. Wow. Then again, I don't really have any experience farming, so... Whoa. Team did not like going into the grove. Oh, look. Stuff I can do. And probably get murdered. Oh. Another way into the desolate wilds, to a part I haven't been in yet. Hour of Power. Good stuff. I like Hour of Power. Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure I can handle the stuff. Obelisk. See it? Right there? Let's go play with that. See if I can... choppy much. See if I can get another clue. That one's just out in the open, isn't it? What's a dude back here? Hello. Apparently you can hire this guy. It looks really strange for him to have his face and head all completely covered up and not be wearing a shirt. I don't know, it just seems a little bit odd. Yeah, figured out how that worked, didn't I? You type in the name of another location. Another one of the obelisk names. I really should have paid better attention to that, but I didn't think it was going to be important. Oh. Did I already do this one? Yeah, I already did this one. This is the one that explodes you. I will find ways to explode on my own, thank you. Let's see. Is it just that alternate path that I didn't have? What is... This doesn't look like I explored it. This doesn't look like I explored it. And then neither does that. Well, that looks like all water, so that might be why. Hut where I could get some random training done. Why not? Water ward, sure. What is that? That thing right here. Is that from the Star Silver? There's a boat here. I didn't go into this. Oh no, that's from... The ghost dude gave me a quest in there. Yeah, let's, Fortress of Crows. Let's see if this is something that I can do currently. The answer is most likely not. I mean, I can beat the guys on the way into Carthel. I can. But... I don't wish to currently. What's the story of this place? Oh. No. Bye. Toodles. Sure. Fortress of Crows. There are some horrible noises going on. I don't think I want to fall in the holes. It probably won't even let me. Surprisingly little so far. In the terms of things that wish me to be not living. RPG's going, oh hey, there's nothing been fighting me, and avoids first enemy that he sees. Pulsing blue is water? I think. Looks like Thaddeus. Well, I suppose that if I'm going to get murdered, I might as well do it as soon as possible. So we can stop screwing around in here. Should. Oh, she wasn't kidding when she said everything in here was dead. It's awfully spooky in here. Hello. Oh, so you're the one who killed everyone, and cursed the city, and killed yourself. I'm not sure what I'd believe. Oh. Now, who should I believe, the ghost or the living woman who went poof? Oh. That was easy. I'm assuming that the ghost that gave us to us was, you know, her Rhodus, and yeah, that I was supposed to do all this, so yay! Oh. I guess now we find out whether or not I'm supposed to be here. Bye, lady. Elite Skeletal Spearmen hurt a lot. What is this? Weakened. Okay, that isn't that bad. You really don't have any attack spells, do you? An elite specter. Oh boy. I was supposed to be doing that. Really can't do anything about the paralysis at the moment. Elite Ravenous Ghoul. Yay. That's not that bad. Although I don't have Carmen, which, Ruby rather. That kind of stinks. Still not 100% sure if I should be here or not. I mean, they're both elites. They've got the elite guys in the back. Oh, of course. I let my celestial armor wear out, didn't I? I don't think I'm supposed to be doing this. Yeah, it's 100 damage and it just barely moved. No, that was right through celestial armor. That was a new one. Nope, not supposed to be doing this. Alright. Yeah, that was a little bit too easy for the game, wasn't it? Yeah, I am not living through that. There is just no way. Like, I might survive it, but I'm not actually going to get out of the place. And apparently there's, I just looked at the minimap, there's stuff behind me, too. So that doesn't help. Probably explains why I'm taking so much damn damage. Well, at least now, and that's with Hour of Power, too. I know that, I'm going to need Burning Determination in there. See, very good reason I picked that spell up. Where was that other spot? Yumiko? Menthil? Location of Skull Rock is now available on the world map? Kensei, I'm assuming. For some reason, it just thought it, whatever. Yeah, about you guys. Yeah, let's do the whole protection thing. This I can do. Yeah, this I can do. Good. I like to be able to do things. Definitely. That was ridiculous. She just chopped away like 3/4 of his life with one critical. Oh boy. Oh. I get to return to Jasad again. Dangerous Cave? No, Skull Rock. Although with the Naga. This makes me think that this might lead to, Hamato's sword. Yes, please. Don't you like how at the beginning... Oh, yes, it does. The beginning of this part, I'm like, oh, let's go to Carthel, and here I am not doing any of that. Well, I would assume that the guy guarding the door would be reasonably tough. Oh, yeah. So that these guys will be around the same. I expect, you know, some stronger things. Yeah, Kensei, I'm assuming that's a... Yeah, it's a Pearl Princess. A little bit different, I suppose. Acid Splash you, so she can go and just wail on you. Drain Life amuses me. Oh, I didn't celestial. Well, not that it matters. Yeah, using ice on them is kind of foolish, isn't it? Forgot about that. What do you have that I can use? I have Fireball. place Whispering Shadows. I mean, she should do a decent amount of damage with it here. She should. Purge. None of that. Yeah, I can do this. Good, good, good. Not to mention, no, there's another one. I should be able to get some, quest done for Hamoto, and I like Hamoto. Yeah. Bonk. 13 damage. Miss, you might want to stick to the magic. Yeah. By a lot. You guys have a decent amount of life. What am I doing? Purge. Nope, nope, never mind. That's the end of that. Hello, sir. So are these guys just upgraded versions of the, what was it, Kenshi? Oh, no. RPG is supposed to acid splash first. I really don't see any reason to waste any more mana on just one dude. I don't. I mean, all Ruby has to do is critical, and, you know, that pretty much ends everything, doesn't it? Let's heal a little bit. And just smash one through the rest of this combat. How much life do these guys have? Out of curiosity. $820, $875. It's a big difference between the Elite Coral Princess. Remember, a little bit of difficulty fighting them, 240? 820. Quite the difference. Oh, wow. This is pretty much a town underground, isn't it? Hey guys, I'm just gonna rest down here and down the hall a little bit. It'll be fine. Three of them. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Celestial armor, liquid membrane, fireball. Sure. It's kind of a waste though. I mean, I don't really need that. Actually, let's let the other dude get into this combat first. Am I limited just to? I think I am. Because otherwise he would have joined. It's kind of weird. Oh, my inventory is almost full. I should have taken care of that first. What's an unstoppable assault do? Should really take advantage of that at some point. You have poison cloud, don't you? Enjoy that, guys. Absolutely enjoy that. Of course, it doesn't do any damage till they take a turn. Paid value. Yeah. It's alright. That was a waste, though. So, anybody love liquid membrane as much as me yet? You're actually different, aren't you? Naga Warlord. You sound vaguely impressive, sir. Let's... What is this? Oh! That's kind of bad. You're gonna get that. Figures. No. I only have the choice of one. It's going to be the Naga Warlord. No, I don't have, ouch. I don't have, that's not the skill I wanted. I wanted the one that heals me. So. This, well, if Ruby keeps critting like that, this guy seems to be a little bit on the difficult side for what I'm used to at this point. Blocks are fantastic. Ruby! Yeah, you didn't critical, but she does do a massive amount of damage. Yeah, that's no criticals. Wait till she gets good stuff. What? Well, granted, she does have a good sword. Naga Warlord, 900 HP. Pretty much set on their, really? I only killed one. That's a lot of evade. How are the relics doing? Still level 1. Maxed out, that's good. That should be maxed out, that's maxed out. Almost level 1. 2, rather. That's almost maxed out. And you don't have anything worth mentioning at the moment. So yeah, I can definitely do this. Whether or not my inventory space will... Oh, there's a level 2. Whether or not my inventory space will hold out is a completely different matter. Got a golden key. Good. You guys were not there before. Definitely not. Yeah, fireball seems like a waste for you, dear. I just firebolt them? Granted, it's not really much cheaper. Yeah, I need to... I forgot that I need to give you a good set of things. Because it kind of screwed up with, you know, setting her up. At least her staff does a decent amount of damage. If it wasn't for that, she'd be pretty useless at the moment. She would be. And thud. Ah, 2 potions out of him. That's not bad. Yeah, I know you're there. I do. I'll wait till you come to me, however. Just another Pearl Princess? Yeah, let's get rid of that. Well, I suppose per purging is a decent amount of, stuff being done. Yeah, let's wait. I need to move Poison Cloud back into his thing. I really should be using that more. How can you... You can miss? Oh, is it the effect that can miss? It's just the main attack can't? As far as magical foci go? Probably. Oh no, Thaddeus' armor is going. Yeah, so glad they fixed that since early access. It was terrible. Yeah, I think at this point I'm going to start pumping into, your critical chance. Destiny. Yeah. I mean, I'm not a fan of critical hits. And, you know, gearing towards that. But in this game, it seems to make a really big difference. Can we get rid of the Coral Princess? What are you doing to me? Don't do that. Thank you! Major Mana Potions. Do I have more coming? Yeah, I'm not worried. Although, maybe I should be. How much HP do you have? One. Just one. Sit down, please. I'm still in combat. Huh, Staff of the Liar has increased. 4 levels of magical focus? That's good. Yeah, I wonder why the weapon level's so much faster. What is currently aggressive towards me? Is it her? Has to be. There's nothing else? Hopefully I don't get stuck in combat music again. Yeah, rather irritated about all that. What are you doing? You're not getting free attacks on me. That's not happening. I'm not that dumb. I'm not. Promise. No. No, 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 no. And thud. Yeah, me thinks Ruby's gonna start getting points pumped into her critical chance. Yeah, that's happening. Why? Oh, it wouldn't let me walk forward for some reason. Cotton robe. What's my inventory look like? You know, RPG, you really should go back and sell things. Not to mention you only have 4 rests of food. That's important. But at least I found this place, and apparently I can do it. I hear some more Kenshis, though. Kenshin? Kenshi? Whatever. Meh. This place is rather sneakily hidden away, isn't it? You know, just in a little cubby hole. It's a good thing I ignored what I said I was going to do and just decided to go out randomly exploring. And hell, if, you know, me getting more experience makes going through Carthel easier, no complaints. So anyway, next time, more Might Magic 10 Legacy. Yeah, I need to head back and sell things. Should probably do that off camera. What am I working on with you? Have I decided? I haven't. Anyway, and I need to repair Thaddeus. Yeah, that's going to be a while, although that'll probably finish by the time I finish this dungeon. Not to mention there's the, oh, what was that other place? I forget what it's called. It was also an entrance to it from Sea Haven, in the dump. That place. I didn't finish that either. But, I'm here now, so... Well, then again, I'm going back to Sea Haven to sell things, so... Anyway, yes, until then.